This is Volt Luke 1, and I'm here with another episode of Pokemon Ruby Destiny Life of Guardians. Where we last started off, we were here in High Point Town. Listen, you, I don't want you to think that I'm a member of the Dark Organization, understand? I'm not willing to do any more wrongdoings with them, blah, 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 blah. Are you willing to listen? Yes, I'll listen to you. But it doesn't even matter because it doesn't even tell us nothing. Or just a little bit. Well, technically now they want you to go back home, I'm pretty sure. Well, not back home, like... You had to go get your next badge, no. Yeah, you have your third badge, you need to go get your more badges. I don't know why I put that repel up, I might want to train Riolu on the way. Actually, I want to train Riolu on the way. Running. I'm gonna keep the microphone near me. Cause I don't know if you guys can hear me, cause my voice is pretty low right now. Yeah. And this is a Elixir Money. Chain Money. I don't really need. Ooh, Zangoose. Stuff for a level up. Singles. Aww. Awesome. So what do we do now? Pretty sure we go back. This way. The game really doesn't even tell you which way you're supposed to be going. I'm about to capture my temp water type in a minute, but before then, we have to get going. Yeah, if you guys don't know, I'm really sick. And hot tea really helps. Ah, thank you. Wins. Oh, I can't even breathe. This is horrible. Then these guys are gonna battle out, even though I'm supposed to battle Kevin, but whatever. Let's go to water gun, blah blah blah. Type advantage. That won't appear unless you beat the area. I'm just gonna keep speeding up past this part. It's nothing important. Let me check the time. 4 minute mark. Hey Claire. Sweet. And now my voice is coming back thanks to this tea. But my nose is still clogged like crazy. I'm going to use return. One more time. Yo, is so powerful. Zangoose. Cruddy Chop. Counter. Oh, freaking course. You know what, Summer? I want Eden to level up. This game is so cheap, I don't like it anymore. I keep losing Ryolu cause he's so weak. Ryolu, why are you so weak? Ryolu, please get stronger, you see. I don't want to keep training, oh little one. I want you to evolve into Lucario already. I just want a super strong Pokemon, I don't wanna have a weakling. Just kidding. That's not how I got my extreme speed Dratini, no. I want a normal Pokemon that will always protect me. Yeah, thanks to my ability Chlorophyll, I'm a lot faster than Zangoose now. And I shall win. But no, this freaking person has too many. Sunlight is strong. I highly doubt I'm gonna kill it this round. And I know it's gonna do some attack. Yeah, Fury Head, that crap would have killed me. Hot Flash. Come on, Eden. Come on, Eden. You know you can do it. I know you can do it. Natural Leaf. No, no, no. Oh, frick it. Station, you know what to do. Be my bulkiest Pokemon. You can take any hit. Release. Especially a bug type move. But whatever. Your station got experience and leveled up. You're 22. Yeah, I'm gonna start training my Pokemon soon. They dropped something along with this item. So, I don't even know what it is. I don't think I can even hear you. Can take it. Okay, yeah. Oh, sweet. Poking off. I'm gonna pause, be right back, and heal.